I've been working for PPG for 20 years. I studied accounting at high school and I went to Business School of Management in Turin, where I graduated at the end of 1996. After a small internship in PPG, in 1997 I joined the company in the role of treasurer in the finance department, where my main tasks were dealing and negotiating with financial companies. During the year 2013 and 2014, PPG started investing a lot in communication and in sustainability. Sustainability is a fundamental part of PPG success, and I follow different projects for my site before, then for all automotive sites, and in 2014 I extended these tasks to the other Italian business units. Recently, on 1st March 2017, I definitely joined the communication team in EMEA as communication and corporate social responsibility coordinator for my country. So in PPG I had lots of opportunities and quite responsibilities, and there is a great place to work. In my communication job, I realized that one needs to have various skills, like communication, of course, public speaking, to be intuitive and to be consistent in all messages you transmit, to be creative, and to have a good approach with people. Lastly, but not least, driving the change in PPG, promoting new ideas, new solutions, and new innovative initiatives, it's very important for our growth, for our improvement. It's important for me also to maintain a good relationship and create a good network with internal and external people. I think each one of us has something really precious to teach. I've had 8 bosses, and each one of them taught me something important, like never give up in front of difficulties and never say it's impossible to do when in reality you can actually do it. So it's an important message that I try to transmit to my children every day. I had the opportunity to follow different sustainability projects in my role. PPG Colorful Communities is a fantastic project signed by PPG, and I'm proud to have organized this initiative for our Italian business units. I'm surprised to see the engagement of our employees, volunteers in this activity, and their enthusiastic support for our communities. PPG launched the first projects in 2015, and it was an incredible success with an involvement of more than 100 participants, involved 3 business units in Italy, Quattordio, Felizzano and Cavalierio. So I really enjoyed that. I suggest someone to start with PPG to be humble, not to be shy, and to have a good approach with people, and never stop asking questions and feedback from the managers, because knowing their expectation and what they think about you, it what allows you to improve and self-develop. Also, it's important to be more proactive and not reacting during an activity when something happens, but taking actions before. I think that in every activity you do, you have to be passionate, because passion allows you to be the best you can be. Also, to be positive and have a smile. Behind PPG Words, there is hard work, a lot of enthusiastic and creative people with different ideas and innovation. I recommend you to follow our stories on PPG People blog on social media.